crashing waves, stranded ships, and lifeboats on a rescue mission. The National Lifeboat Museum, Dorus, Rijkers, illustrates the history of the Dutch search and rescue at sea. The museum is housed in the engine workshop of the former shipyard of the Royal Navy and is named after the famous Dutch saviour, Dorus Rijkers, who lived from 1847 till 1928. The museum exhibits real-life and rescue boats, models, paintings, and black-and-white films. The interactive collection tells visitors about the most dapper naval heroes of the old days and their thrilling rescue operations.